W1, FYI, and a group from NA1A. Very good, Dick. Yeah, I did a recording for you. I'll email it to you a little later. It's interesting observing the waveform. You know, it keeps shifting from from high to low, meaning that the waveform, there's the median line or the midline, and then the waveform normally would distribute it evenly on the upper part of the midline and the lower part of the midline. But for some reason on yours, it just kept on shifting from high to low, meaning the waveform one minute would be concentrated mostly on the high side, and then next minute it would shift to the low side. So it keeps going back and forth. I'm not sure whether it's the propagation's doing that, or I don't know what the deal is. But the audio sounds fine, though. It's very, very strange. I did the recording on Rob and on Lee, and I don't see it from their transmission. But anyway, I'll send it to you. Best if you listen to it using Audition, so you can actually see the waveform yourself, and you know what I mean. But good deal on the move, so... boy, that's called the joy of parenthood. By the way, in my driveway, Dick, I have a fairly new BMW 320i. It's a loaner car. I dropped my 328i down at the local dealer for some service, and they decided to keep it there until next week. So they gave me a loaner car. This is a 320i, which is a basic, low-end model. But it's funny. The car got a lot of neat little options that I do like, because it's a 2014 model. But it doesn't drive like a BMW should be. It feels like a Toyota. You know, it drives very light. In fact, it doesn't have the sporty grip, and it doesn't grip the road like a BMW. It drives just like a Toyota or a Hyundai or any of them stuff, you know. So I said, what's the big deal with this car? But on that, it's a four banger, a 2.0 with twin power turbo. So I think got some speed. We took it out to the high desert on Black Friday. Went out to outlet mall out there, and I on Highway 15, you know, the same highway out to Vegas. Part of the stretch was a pretty steep incline. And that thing was like, no problem. Getting up that steep hill, Dick, so I was fairly impressed. Despite of the not gripping the road like a Beamer shed. Anyway, but I guess what, for low end, you can't expect too much, Dick. Anyway, I don't know who I turn to. Let me turn to Rob, W1AEX and a group from NA1A.